By the end of this module, you will be able to identify the information management method that is useful in storing and organizing the obtained information effectively. You will also be familiarized with the ethical and comprehensive use of information.